Ricky, Chad W. Facebooked us and wants to know what was going through your mind when Barbara Walters asked you about your sexuality in that very famous interview. Did you know that that question was coming?
Have you seen that video? It's horrible, to be honest.
Yeah.
I felt that she was knocking, like, punch after punch after punch. It was really uncomfortable, to be honest.
Really?
But then again, I look at it and I'm like, why didn't I say yes back then?
Were you...
Just say yes, yes. I'm gay. Who cares? You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Do you... She was just doing her job. Everybody was asking that question.
Everybody was asking the question.
Yeah.
Right.
So it's okay.
When you left, did you think, oh man, I should have just done it? Or
no,
did you
second guess yourself? You know what? I just left it. I didn't say yes. I didn't say no. And I just left it open for everybody to think whatever they wanted to think.
Yeah.
But and I insist, why didn't I say yes? And I believe everybody should just say yes. It's okay. If you are, say yes. There's absolutely nothing wrong with it.